This video discusses how opening elements can be quickly and efficiently created from other building elements in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD provides the capability of creating opening elements based on the collision of 3D element types with each other. Select the element or elements you want to be the basis of created openings, such as a morph element representing the dimensions of a mechanical shaft, then activate the design, connect, create openings from selection menu command. The appearing palette offers various options, which using you can specify how openings will be created. Using the shape of openings buttons, you can specify what shape the created openings will have. With the automatic option, ARCHICAD creates either rectangular or circular openings, whichever better approximates the geometry of the source element. Click the Create Openings button of the palette to generate opening elements in the elements the selection collides with. When the rectangular option is selected, ARCHICAD creates a rectangular opening large enough to enclose the source element. With the circular option, ARCHICAD creates a circular opening large enough to enclose the source element. Using the offset field, you can define a clearance value for the opening, so it will be created that much larger on all sides than the source element. This may be useful when creating openings for mechanical systems. By checking the Keep Original Elements checkbox, you can keep the source elements of the openings when openings are created, which is preferred when you want to keep the geometric elements received from the consultant. Unchecking the checkbox will delete the source elements when the openings are created. By default, separate openings are created in each element the source element collides with. However, if the Merge Nearby Openings checkbox is checked, and two or more created openings are closer than the specified tolerance value, a single opening is created with links to each element it cuts. When the Inherit from Original Radio button is selected, the created openings will get the same ID as their source element. When the Use Tool Default radio button is selected, created openings will get the ID defined in the Opening Settings dialog prior to their creation. Using this palette and workflow, openings may be quickly created based on geometry received from consultants. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of ARCHICAD's opening tool.